Well, I was talking about the universal Windows platform and different connectivity options between like devices, applications. Like, you know, even the tag you are wearing right now has an NFC tag in it, basically, that actually a device can read and extract data from it. So essentially my presentation was about different protocols that developers can use to implement their applications on gadgets, on phones, on tablets, on PCs, etc. Basically, essentially, it used to be like you have one big desktop, like desktop PC, and bunch of applications running on it. But now, like, the pattern is changing. Essentially, you don't have one big PC; you have bunch of little devices that does what the PC used to do, and they need to create this cluster, like connection of like cluster of applications, essentially, that does what the big application used to do, essentially. So that's what the pattern is going towards. And basically what happened is that with the release of Windows Core, IoT Core, essentially whatever you used to be able to do on the phone or desktop, you can actually do it on a little circuit board. I tried to show it in the demo. Basically, you can actually connect with Windows Communication Foundation to different servers. You can use SignalR to actually push data from the server to your gadget, basically IoT Core implementation. So you can do many different things, and you can actually create different opportunities. You can use it in different scenarios, essentially. In any implementation, you actually need to first prioritize what you want to share, what you want to send over the connection protocol, and you need to actually define what am I willing to give up if a certain thing happens, like if security breach happens, essentially. Microsoft already implements like security on certain platforms, certain connectivity protocols, but it's always like one of the main concerns in the implementation. It's great so far. It's great so far. It could have been a little less windy, but you know, it's great. I mean, it's very nice to be near the sea. The audience was great, and the presentations so far are excellent. So I'm enjoying it, basically.